Connor said that there are 3 feet in 1 yard. Is Connor correct? Now, if you have a yard, let's say that this rectangle right here is equal to 1 yard. Now, within 1 yard, well, let's use a different color. Within 1 yard, you could break that yard up into 3 equal feet. There's 1 foot, 2 foot, 3 foot. So, in 1 yard, you do have 3 feet. Yes, Connor is correct.